Hey guys, today I'm going to teach you how I painted my round canvas. I'll be using my squeegees, catalyst wedges, and catalyst blades. I'm starting with black, this is called carbon black, misting it with my water, and then using my squeegee to spread the paint. I keep two squeegees next to me. I always start with my largest tool and then work my way all the way down to my mini blades. Now I'm just adding some titanium white and spreading it with the squeegee. Here you can see the consistency of the paint is very fluid. Now I'm using my catalyst wedge to help the paint bleed into each other. This takes away any harsh lines. As you can see, I'm holding the wedge at maybe a 25 degree angle. I'm not a mathematician, so don't quote me on it, but it's pretty flush to the canvas. This is allowing me to scoop and spread the paint at the same time. Now I'm just adding some more black. And white. This little spray bottle is filled with really hot water. I find misting and spraying water of different temperatures has different effects on the paint, and things dissolve at different times and different speeds, and that's a really cool effect. I've just misted my fan brush with the hot water. Having a wet brush really helps with the blending process. Your hot water will cool down, so when that happens, just fill it back up. I always like working with two spray bottles. You can see on my left and right, one is set to mist and one is set to jet. It's not a necessity, I just find it really convenient. This is a round canvas, so it's pretty hard to frame. So I'm just doing my edges. And by doing that, I'm just bringing the leftover paint that's sort of flowing over already and just carrying it down the sides. Now I'm adding a little bit of balance back to the canvas. Oh, and that's my little cat Nala. Now with my catalyst mini blade, I'm blending the paint I just put on. I found it a little heavy on the left, so I added some white to bring back some balance. Mist with hot water. and then blend it with my fan brush. I found when it dried, it was quite dark, so I needed to bring back some light. I started with a colour called Eggnog, spritzed it with cold water, and then blended with my Catalyst Wedge. Don't forget, my giveaway with Shamrock Australia is still open. You can win a set of 6 Catalyst Wedges and blades, valued at over $100. I've just added some white and now a colour called Sand. Misting it with hot water. Spritzing with cold. I normally do cold with the bigger areas. Some more eggnog, and this colour is called Salmon. This is me contemplating that something needs to be added. So I'm adding a little bit of depth with a colour called Nautical. And a tiny bit of black. Getting some balance back into the canvas. Here I'm adding some more eggnog and then blending with my Catalyst mini blade. These are also in the giveaway. Now I'm just tilting my canvas to get a bit of movement. This also allows the colours to run into each other. If you're after a really soft look, this is a perfect technique. And now I'm just marbling some areas for some really cool vocal points. Again, keeping things as balanced as possible. This is what happens when you forget to tighten your tripod. So I apologize for the movement. It darkened a lot as it dried. So I'm just adding some of the lighter colours back in. I don't want this layer to be too fluid, so I'm holding back on the water and effectively painting the direction I want the paint to go. Thank you so much for watching. If you'd like more tutorials, please like and subscribe. You can follow my other splashes of colour on Instagram at Julia Dover Art, and don't forget to enter the giveaway. Bye!